out here with me for a little while. This hour being brought to you by Crystal Lake Chrysler Jeep Dodge and Ram for your new Jeep, PNCLCJD.com. So I told you what Charles had to say.
Right.
Not surprised. I was a little surprised when we were talking with Marvin a couple weeks ago about you. You're coming off weeks where you have a touchdown, you're making plays. I was actually more impressed, more than the touchdowns, and we'll probably get into this a little later. You blew up a screen against the Rams. That I was more impressed with even than the interception. But we'll talk about that later on.
Yeah.
Lovie was talking about, Herbie, did you end up finding it? Because I can paraphrase it, it's not a big deal.
No.
All right. He said that you came to him in the offseason and said that you were making a commitment to him and the team. What was that about?
It was just a statement that I was making to him to tell him that how important the season is. It's over the last couple of years, I've seen a lot of guys get injured. I've seen some of my teammates come and go, guys that I've been real close with, that have gone to war with. I saw a guy who I played with every snap with Alex Brown, get released, and Tommy get released, and, guys that I've come
Mike
close
Brown.
With. Mike Brown, right. And it's only older recruits, it just started hitting me, it's not guaranteed. Every day is not guaranteed. They'll always be there, so I just want to cherish the moment. And I just wanted to let you know that this season is that important. That tell me whatever I need, whatever it is he needs from me, I'll get it done, so that we can win a championship.
I got a text message from one of your teammates after the Brandon Marshall trade.
Mm-hmm.
It said, very simple,
we're
going to the Super Bowl. Okay? A lot of people felt that way. And it sounds like to me that, and if I'm putting words in your mouth, let me know, but it sounds like to me that statement that you made to Lovie is a reflection of how good you think this team can actually be.
Mm-hmm.
Not that it's just other guys leaving the game, but you actually have a legitimate shot of winning it all this year.
Absolutely.
Fair?
Yes.
Yes. What about this team makes you think that?
The potential. We have a lot of weapons on offense. We have the orchestrators in cover. We can get the ball to everyone. We have a good offensive line. We can protect. All around offensively, we have a lot of firepower, and they have yet to have their signature game. Defensively, we have an incredible core. Defensively, great players and leadership.
Special teams,
always put together. We have a great recipe for success. The other thing is us putting it on the field. Being able to translate that stuff on the field. And I think the way that we translate on the field is not taking anything for granted. Last year, Philadelphia was put together a team that called this great, great team. They didn't even make the playoffs last year. So we put together a team this year. Came in and put together a great team. And you don't want to miss it. You don't want to miss your opportunity. Your opportunity is now.
That's Lance Briggs. My name is Warren Torres. When we come back, we're going to talk with Lance about what it feels like to know you're about to score a touchdown.